A Russian influencer is currently under fire due to her racism and rude behavior while attending a Teezus fan meeting event. The girl has close to 10,000 Instagram followers and over 124,000 followers on TikTok. She recently moved to South Korea and has been known to post various videos pertaining to K-pop, such as cover dances and vlogs about her fandom activities. The controversy arose just a few days ago when an 80s fan came across a TikTok video uploaded by the Russian influencer. She was seen asking rather rude questions to the 80s members at the recent fan meeting event. In the videos, the influencer was seen mocking 80s members' ability to speak English and making rude remarks at them. She said to Uyong, "I praise you for having found your own style and stopped imitating Jimin." When talking to San, she said, "Is Uyong a good friend? But sometimes you just want to smack him, right? Because me too." She spoke to Mingi last and began with, "Well, hello now. Did you revise your English?" To which Mingi replied, "I can't English." She also posted an Instagram story with an image of Mingi with the caption, "I'm worried about Mingi." He didn't say a word the whole time, was sitting silent, nodded a few times, and didn't even smile. To this, fans accused her of ruining his mood by mocking his English skills. In an Instagram live after the fan event, she claimed that she wasn't too happy that Uyong was the first one she talked to. "I asked, 'Why are you the first?' He went, 'Huh?' I repeated the question. He started to speak in English. I said, 'You can speak in Korean.' And he said in a mocking manner, 'Oh, I can? Wow, so cool.'" She also made fun of San's eyes by making a racist gesture with the slit eye gesture that is often used to mock Asians, and said that she was really surprised at how big his eyes were and that he even has eyes. This old TikTok of hers also started making rounds on the internet, where she is seen throwing around 80s merchandise for fun. The fan meeting only had 30 reserved spots, which made other 80s even more upset, as another deserving fan could have received that spot. The girl then took to her Twitter and posted an apology for her behavior, where she claimed that she was too stressed and nervous and was just joking around with the members.